Live 5 News starts now with breaking news.
And that breaking news out of Berkeley County, where the South Carolina Highway Patrol is responding to a deadly crash. Berkeley County Dispatch reports that that crash is just before 6:30 on Blacktom Road near Wills Lane. No word just yet on how many victims or vehicles involved, of course. We're going to continue to follow this breaking news, bring you the very latest information as it comes in.